Hello people, welcome to Easy English. Now learning English is easy. Please like and share our videos and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. The more words you know, the better English you can speak. Today, you are going to learn some more new words and the first one is flaw, which means a mistake, an imperfection or a fault. Let us look at these examples. The report is full of flaws. Don't try to find flaws in my report. It is perfect, which means it has no mistakes. Did you know the opposite word of flaw is flawless, which means without any defects or without any imperfections? Let's use the word flawless in a sentence. The report is flawless. My skin is flawless. It is because I drink a lot of water. Flawless skin is something beautiful without any blemishes. The next word in the line is flew. It is the past tense of fly. How to use the word flew in a sentence? The birds flew away when they heard my voice, which means they were not found anywhere around. The last word for the day is flu, F-L-U, flu. It's a viral infection that affects your nose, lungs and throat. In other words, it is fever. Now let's use the word flu in a sentence. I'm down with flu since yesterday. That means I have fever. If you like our videos, please subscribe to the channel Easy English. And don't forget to leave your comments so that we can bring out better videos for you in the future.